Hi guys, welcome back to Swift. Welcome back to Tour de Swift Stage 2, the log loop, the shortest one, the sea ride. When I have the time, I will do the longer ones, but I don't have the time. IRL is pretty busy right now in January, so it is what it is, but still, it's a huge turnout. Not as many people as the last time I did it. I believe the last time I rode this one was 900 people in it, maybe even more. So maybe 400, 500 in this one. But hey, it's gonna be fun anyway. Let's see how I did, how I'll do. Last time I did it, it was ended badly for me. But that video will probably be online already. If not, then you have something to look forward to. Guys, thank you guys so much for the support, for the likes, and welcome to the new subscribers. Thank you guys for being on board with this guy that smashes all the time on Swift. But let's see what this race, it's not a race, yes it's a race, brings us. And I hope you like it, and I see you on the other side of this ride. Oh, cheater. Very high RPM next to me. What was that? Did you see that? Was he cheating? I have my doubts.
Thank you.
It's gonna be fun. Hi, guys. So, walk it off. Walk it off. Walk it off. Walk it off. Guys. Oh. What a race. Alrighty then. Alright. Let's end the ride. Menu. End ride. This is an incredibly nasty course, because the places where you have to put down the power are basically at the second half. So it's first half is downhill, and then the second half after the breakaway break, it's only steps uphill, as you can see on the graph. The last time I did it, I threw up. So that video is probably online. For now, I'm keeping it down a little bit. If not, I will break off the video. Okay, anyway. Hard start. Breakaway break. Sorry. Then the uphill ramps again. Then breakaway break attack. And then the uphill ramps again. Yeah, then I couldn't keep up with the top three. So that was me, sprint of the dying swans, and that's it. It's a wonderful time to be a Swifter in January. Lots of people in it. Love it. Loads, I love it. I'm power is also pretty okay, not going to lie. I mean, I believe the 3 minute power, yeah, it's 50 watts off my best ever, but